Glenn Beck is a racist. Gaza Strip was getting bombed. Obama didn't say shit. I really think the war on terror is a bunch of bullshit. Just a poor excuse for you to use up all your bullets. How much money does it take to really make a full clip? 9/11 building 7, did they really pull it? And a bunch of other cover-ups. Your child's future was the first to go with budget cuts. If you think that hurts, then wait, here comes the uppercut. The school was garbage in the first place. That's on the up and up. Keep you at the bottom, but tease you with the upper crust. You get it, then they move it, so you never keeping up enough. If you turn on TV, all you see is a bunch of what the fucks. Dude is dating so-and-so, blabbering about such-and-such. And that ain't Jersey Shore, homie, that's the news. And these the same people supposedly telling us the truth. Limbo is a racist, Glenn Beck is a racist. Gaza Strip was getting bombed, Obama didn't say shit. That's why I ain't vote for next one either. I'm a part of the problem. My problem is I'm peaceful. And I believe in the people.